Alright, we're back with another episode of Hades. Alright. I read a very interesting idea the other day.
About now, little nephew. Time instead, we really got somewhere.
I want to give it a shot. That's really a dash. That's a lot of damage. But I always hate starting with a dash. It never feels good. That's weak, we'll take it.
What a fight. That's settled then.
Alright. Yeah, so. Poseidon's attack on the rail. I've tried it before, didn't like it very much. But then I read about combining it with the Zeus and getting the duo. Oh, that sounds like fun.
Access.
And I don't want to waste too many rerolls just finding Aphrodite again.
Time now to pay your dues.
So get rapid shot and then every single hit will cause the lightning strikes. Really hope I get this to kick off, because it should be fun. Oh, I also changed the heat a little bit, so they have slightly less HP, but I put a bit of convenience fee on.
Hello, mates.
Thought it might help a bit. Athena support. Uh-oh. Oh, damn it, hitting the wrong button. Hitting A to dash, damn it.
Do not fear your father's cruel legions, cousin. Their lives are long since forfeit, and they cannot stand against one of your birthright.
Oh yeah, dash.
Athena's power. Sounds like Chiron's breathing up ahead.
I will take health. Pick that up. Should help.
More wretches. Rearming.
Oh, jeez.
Yes.
That was a good shot.
The rail's hidden power.
Attacks faster. Okay, now I do want fast attacks because I don't want... The point is to get a lot of little attacks going.
We have a pest problem.
Hey, come on. Let's go. Look in cotton corners. To be stuck. Oh, there you are.
Now what?
I don't really want you. But odds are, if I flip you, it's going to be Ares and Athena again. In that order. Take a little bit of your support.
Hey, you're not alone.
Grab that for now.
The dead had better hide. Now. I'm empty.
Hopefully this works out. Hopefully Poseidon gives me his, his attack, and I get a heroic version now.
It's Charon. Here's the fee.
Enough, sure. Oh, it's weak. Fine.
To my health. I'm back.
Just when I was beginning to feel bored.
Another. My turn.
Wow, can I stop letting her hit me? Blades are seeking me a lot harder than they used to. There we go. Well, I managed not to lose the Death Defiance, but she still beat the hell out of me.
So much for the fearsome Furies.
Ooh, yeah, that'll be good. She's still near Poseidon.
Let's go up.
Ooh, yeah, there we go. That's good. This room's gonna be harsh. I don't think I'm very strong. I also think I'd rather deal with Poseidon. Yeah, I need the exposed.
Strength of the goddess.
A word of caution, little nephew.
Now he's angry.
Ow. Damn it. severely underestimated Poseidon's ability. Today's just not my day.
It's reloading.
They're getting way better aiming that at me, I gotta say. That was rough.
All very well, then, little Hades. Uncle.
The sea god's might.
I'm getting the feeling I'm not going to see his attack this run. I was trying to get too cute. That's my own fault.
I don't think so. There we go. All clear.
You dare?
We're running low on death defiances. Definitely wasn't strong enough to do the god trial.
Easy. Not now.
Actually, given my build, I probably should have dealt with Athena instead. Would have been slower, but still would have been, probably would have been a lot safer now that I think about it.
Going to clean all this up.
Very nice.
Yeah. much better at that room.
I accept this message.
Yes, that's what I wanted.
Artemis won't mind.
Okay, so next floor, I'll switch to the Zeus trinket. I have right now. My HP is decently high. I just need to refill it. Okay, good choice.
You might want to stand back.
Ow. Want to go get Rupture.
No urns permitted in this chamber.
I don't have enough to get this.
I'll take this one. That's good speed, alright.
Probably not going to make it out of this. Well, actually, I have a chance. I still have the Lamia thing, right? Yes, I do. So there's hope. That spawn the other skeletons to show up.
Yeah.
Never mind, I'm not gonna make it. That goblin was a mistake. Oh, that hurt.
Not too bad that time.
No, that was pretty bad.
What's new? I should go.
Pretty bad, but I can give it another shot.
Darkness, give me strength.
Asphodel has flooded once again with flame. Not quite the afterlife experience promised to the dead residing there now, is it, boy?
Who's ready for the real afterlife experience?
Ahoy, my nephew!
Oh, it's so weak.
The ocean's fury.
Oh, that's weak.
Almost.
Cerebus. Ow! Oh, God damn it! Stop stepping on traps!
Rearming.
There's actually. Let me
see. Another.
Such a spoil sport, nephew.
Yeah, I'll take the dash.
Thunder and lightning. Where now?
Okay, so that's a lightning bolt. Should help the combo to occur. I'm tempted to take that yarn. But I already have his trinket.
Hey, Matt.
I'm gonna be honest, I completely forgot I don't have Thetis Dash. I've been trying to reflect those.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Yeah, Ruptor.
The power of the sea.
Yeah, that's right. Chase after.
There we go. My time.
All mine.
Okay, so enough for a boon and a meal. Which is basically what I need right now. Deal with you. Come on. Man.
A palm of power.
Ooh, that's actually a lot of damage. Oh, yeah, actually, I'm going up against the Furies. I should probably do that. That'll hurt him.
You watch your step.
It's 100. Good, I need choice. It. I'm pretty sure the shock's coming up any minute now anyway. What is with my throat today? Come on.
Get out.
Rearming.
sure.
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going very slow on this run.
I have to pick a side.
Olympus, I accept this message.
And getting very little.
How bold of you to throw your lot.
He'll get over it.
Yes.
It's high tide.
Don't make me laugh.
I'm not gonna go see Chaos. She good enough, made. I guess. The reload's pretty good, actually.
Beware the adamant rail.
And yeah, upgrade that discharge because it's weak right now. Okay.
Nice to meet you.
I can't believe that worked. Ow. Whew. Okay, that last hit she got on me was pretty bad. I'm at 2 HP.
She won't be back anytime soon.
One. Oh, I just saved that defiance.
Tisiphone has failed me, has she?
I can take that. And I guess I don't really need anything else from Poseidon at this point.
You should help. I'll just go on up.
So now I just need that duo, and then basically anything that affects lightning bolts. So Zeus is everything I need.
More bloodless.
All right, I'm gonna reload more. Take like breaking waves and stuff. That'd be pretty good. Into the lava.
You had it coming. Yeah, might as well.
I'm kind of scared of these bastards. Come on. There we go.
Enough, I've better things to do.
Great.
Ooh, actually, you know what? I do need HP. I haven't got a single upgrade. I should really use something on my special too. Until I get that duo, my attack is not that good yet. Special is really what's gonna do everything for me.
Just what I need.
Yep, there it is.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Moving right along.
Yep. immediate application of two curses. Damage is just going nuts. Yep, I like it.
Pathetic.
What have you got for me? No, definitely not. This isn't that good. I'd rather have this.
Thunder time.
Not on this. The rail special.
Spread us.
Ow, damn it. Guess Hermes is Zeus again. I want to see Hermes really badly, but no, actually, I should. I need dashes. Attack speed up would be a major damage bonus.
No rush, but go on and pick one of these boxes.
You know what?
Godspeed.
12% faster is 12% faster.
What's for sale?
Yeah, I could use that. Shop for the boss. I'm gonna save my HP. Just grab the pomegranate.
Delicious. On to the next one.
Look at that HP drop. The only thing I could really use now maybe is Artemis. Okay, I like this a lot, actually. Point wasn't so bad about using the rail against Hydra. I'm gonna die. Damn it. I got it to go off the ground and I'm gonna lose the damn Hydra. Ow. Yeah. Ugh. Well, it worked. It actually works really well. If only I was, you know, good.
Ouch. All right.
You never learn.
I'll buy that.
Yeah, it's actually a huge damage increase. Ah, well. Well, I'm gonna put a break in here. I'll catch you all in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.